I think the best thing about sports is that sometimes you lose, sometimes you win. For me, not going to Paris, and especially after that post, I'm upset because I've worked really hard for this moment. But I need to remind myself that one competition does not define your whole career. The hard part about sports is sometimes you hit bumps along the way, but it's also about like how you get back up, deal with these difficult situations. Keep your head up, have your eyes on the future, keep going.